From there, I step in, my racket drops into the lock-in position, which is our number three position. The butt cap of the racket is gonna be pointing upwards at the ball. From there, I move into my contact point, which is number four position. Contact out in front, which is very important. From there, I go into my extension. This is my number five position. The extension is gonna go from my shoulder all the way to the tip of my racket, down my target line. And then I'll go into my finish.